two pieces of cardboard. The height is gonna be 14 inch and the length is 38 inch. And then we're gonna take a full sheet of foam board. First, we're gonna glue those two pieces together. From the beginning to here, 30 inch, because the foam board piece is 30 inch in length. And then we're gonna divide it into three. And then I measured out 4.5 and 4.5. Eleven and a half.
vowels